Pro tip, how to get really good lion's mane. The trick to getting really nice lion's mane is the air exchange. So you want to keep your CO2 ppms below 1,000. And then just be patient. This is what it starts looking like. And then over 2 weeks, you'll get some really nice tendrils starting below 1,000. Much love.